He might not want to accept me anymore because I don't deserve to be accepted. Hallelujah. So he saw himself now. But he said, I'll still go back and see what happened. I'll have a servant's place if necessary. I'll keep doing the same job I'm doing now if necessary. But at least I'll be at home. Hallelujah. But when he got back then, he realized that God doesn't work like man. His father never had the same heart that he had. Hallelujah. Beloved, God hasn't got our heart. Praise the Lord. While he was going down the road, and he saw the house afar off, his father ran to him. Hallelujah. Fell on his neck and kissed him. And said, this is my son who was dead. Alive, isn't he? He was lost, but now he's found. Hallelujah. He's found the appreciation road. Let's welcome him back. Praise the Lord. This one leper turned back and said, hallelujah. He fell down at his on his face and began to give God thanks. Hallelujah. You know what's puzzling about this lesson as well? He was a Samaritan. Hallelujah. Which means that the others were Jewish. So he was an outcast twice. Hallelujah. He was a double outcast. Hallelujah. But yet, it was the double outcast. The one who looked least likely to appreciate anything. The one who was appreciated least even by those whose company he was in. Hallelujah. That's the one who came back to say thanks. Hallelujah. Thanks. The one who was spurned the most came back to say thanks. You see, it was probably easier for the rest to get back acquainted. But it was not so easy for him to get back acquainted. But he was the one who came and said thanks. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know, sometimes we look around and not that we come to judge, but those who do, the least likely one we expect to make it in, that's the one who's pressing home. Praise the Lord. Appreciate. Appreciate. If we appreciate each other, praise the Lord, half the battle has already been won. Praise the Lord. Appreciate it. Appreciate the job we have, the house we have, the clothes we wear, the fact that Jesus woke us up this morning and put a song in our soul. Appreciate it. Hallelujah. Those of us who sit up here on the rostrum, appreciate it. I've been to some church, they have the minister one on the rostrum and that's it. Praise the Lord. When we talk about we don't get a chance to preach, they'll never get a chance. Praise the Lord. Appreciate it. Those of us who sit in the congregation, appreciate it. Hallelujah. You got some wonderful brethren. Hallelujah. Appreciate it. Hallelujah. Praise God. We've often, if I'm talking anything strange, you'll have to bear with me. But I've been places and they say, I wish I could just come to that church. Praise the Lord. I'm talking to the congregation now. They say we sing all right and we read the scripture all right, but there's no food. Praise the Lord. Appreciate it. Praise the Lord. Do we appreciate Elder Waldron? Praise the Lord. appreciated. Praise the Lord. The only person who will leave church later than him, after him, is probably Deacon Johnson and Deacon Noble and the other deacons. Praise the Lord. And yet he's first here. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Do we appreciate those who do the Sunday school? We just come in and do we sit down and do whatever? Do we appreciate? Praise the Lord. Do we appreciate our pastor and Mother Dunn for the many years that they've spent in the ministry? Hallelujah. Some of us just come and we want everything changed same time. Praise the Lord. Do we appreciate? Hallelujah. Do we appreciate the choir leader? Hallelujah. They spend time practicing, giving a song, and then we come, oh, I don't like that one. Appreciate. Do we appreciate what God has given us? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. One man did. 10% did. Hallelujah. I want to be in the 10% that appreciate. Praise God. But I'm a child of the King. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are sitting in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. We have a new name. A name that is above every other name. Hallelujah. We have promises left us. Praise the Lord. He said, to him that overcometh, to him will I give a crown of life. To him will I give a new robe, garment of white. To him that overcometh, I will put a new name in him. Praise the Lord. The promises of God are sure. We are not standing on empty air. We are standing on reality. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And we have got to appreciate and say, thank you, Jesus. Let everybody say, thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. David's brothers never appreciated him. That's why he was always last, the odd one out, and he was the one feeding the sheep in the background. But when God chooses somebody, hallelujah, he'll promote them to first place. Praise the Lord. When you think about it, brothers and sisters, what compelled the God Almighty to reach over everybody else's head and put his hand on your head? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What? God didn't have to do it, but he did. Hallelujah. He reached past everybody else. And let's acknowledge him. There are 5 billion people in the world today. 5 billion. But yet God stretched past all of them. Praise the Lord. This one man who was a double outcast, like me, the double outcast, hallelujah, like us, the double outcast, hallelujah, came back and said, thanks. Hey, Kotalamash. Hey, Kotalamash. Hallelujah. Brother, I value you. Sister, I value you. Hey, hallelujah. I value you. You're worth something precious. Hallelujah. Greater love has no man than this. A man laid down his life for his friend. Jesus laid down his life for us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We have something in common. Hallelujah. The same Jesus that looked beyond my sin. Hallelujah. Hey, Kotalamasha. The same Jesus that looked past the poison that was corrupt, that was killing me and killing you. The same Jesus that sucked out the poison of sin from my body and my soul. The same Jesus done it for you. We have something in common. Hallelujah. We share a common goal. Let's appreciate each other. Let's appreciate God Almighty. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Okay, sometimes it's hard to get on, but let's make the effort to get on. Hallelujah. Sometimes there's misunderstanding, but let's pray about the misunderstanding until we get the understanding. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. This church is the engine room of England. Hallelujah. It's the engine room of Birmingham. Praise the Lord. But it won't work unless we all connect together. Hallelujah. Become as one. Hallelujah. And fight the fight of faith. Hallelujah. And give God the glory. Praise the Lord. Because we appreciate Him. Hallelujah. We appreciate each other. Thanks. Thanks. Hallelujah. Jesus. Money cannot buy my salvation. As a matter of fact, I'm broke. Hallelujah. If I work and work as much as I could and work 24 hours a day, I couldn't work for my salvation. Hallelujah. But because God has mercy, because God has mercy, hallelujah. 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 Appreciate. Appreciate the person sitting next to you. Praise the Lord. Appreciate the person sitting next to you. Husband, appreciate your wife. Wife, appreciate your husband. Children, appreciate your parents. Parents, appreciate your children. Hallelujah. It's a chain that goes around and around. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. If nothing else can come out of me, but thanks. Hey, Kotala Masha. If that's all I have to offer you, Lord, just like this letter, if that's all I can give, thanks, hey, Kotala Masha, then I'm giving in thanks. Hallelujah. Brethren, those of you who prayed for me, long time, if all I can say is thanks, hey, Kotala Masha. Hallelujah. From my heart, with God, thanks. Thanks be to God who has given us the victory again and again. Hallelujah. God who has led us this far. Appreciate Him. Appreciate Him. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, God bless you, brethren. God bless everybody today. have been laughing in your life? Have you been slowing down in your Thanksgiving? Have you been letting your problems come first? Yeah.